Have you pressed ready yet? Oh, that's why. Guess who got disconnected?
Well, I was nearly finished.
Yeah, guess who was disconnected? It didn't even move.
I was wondering why.
I was like, are you gonna press ready? It just kept disconnecting. I was asking you stuff and you're just ignoring me again.
You were saying stuff, I was just wondering what was going on.
I was just asking you whether you're gonna press ready.
I was like, press why? What?
Yeah, because that's the ready button for you. Are you gonna press that? Are we gonna start? Ever? What's with the lag today? Come on. The internet is a doozy. Do we have to redo all that again? No, apparently we do not. I keep getting hit by everything.
Is a habit.
Don't make bragging a habit.
Wouldn't I let you get past any of them?
No, I just get getting slapped in the face with every single one of them. I feel like the game doesn't like me today. I am upset.
Oh. You know, I said the other section? This is the other section I was talking about.
Hey, is this what I think it is?
Oh look, there's a love letter from Cody to me. And he actually wrote her a couple.
Huh? What the fuck? Oh.
The glow sticks.
Hey! Hey, buddy, over here!
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
Oh, no, we left it at home.
That's what they all say. Yo, yo! Glow stick! They're with me! Dr. Akeem, my bro!
Oh my god.
They're my clients! Come on! Sorry about that. Welcome to the club. Enjoy the evening.
VIP's coming through.
Not so cocky anymore, are you? Huh?
Let's dance.
I'm getting cocky with the glow stick. I was getting cocky with the glow stick. Oh yes, it's Rainbow Road.
What is this?
Whoa! This is surreal!
Ha! Surreal, but fun!
I love how we are beating to the glow as well.
Hey, you know, this place reminds me of something else!
Yeah, it does!
Woo! My thing doesn't want to turn, I'm so mad. Oh man, I can't turn corners. My mouse doesn't let me.
Wait, your mouse?
I can't turn my view so that I know whether to go left or right. That's unfair. It really is like Rainbow Road, hey? It's pretty though. Holy shit. The amount of graphics. Oh my god, we're going into the eye. Lights up underneath me.
Impressive sliding, Cody.
Yeah, it's a skill, I think, Brighton. But that was a lot of fun.
Oh, no.
Platforms are moving to the beat. Whoa. Is that a disco ball? Hello. Party time.
Jumping so much.
I just had my beat one, that's all. Leave me alone.
Weirdest and most awesome ever.
Well,
get it. Oh, chopped too soon. works.
Yeah, I launch you by accident.
You launched me over the top.
Wait, what? Where are we supposed to? Oh. Oh. Why does it do that? See, they don't even give me a chance to recover. What the hell? They just instantly just delete me.
Party harder, Cody!
Alright, we can jump on board. Why do I play this game? Oh, we finally get to be one of the glow sticks. Can I set my glow stick color?
Hey, we didn't do anything.
Why did Bowie get us?
Okay, baby, groovy. Woohoo! Come on, glow sticks, dance with me. What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May. Play some music! Make them dance!
Maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude. Seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby! I'm killing it! Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please stop.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God! My moves are so good! Look at this! Right, left, but to make the audience dance, you need to play the music! Get the audience on the floor! That's DJ Baby!
DJ Pa Baby.
Oh boy.
How good are you at mixing tracks?
Alright. Let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
Speed.
Oh. Oh my god, he's kidnapping them. That was fun. I like the hoverboarding.
This is amazing. Absolutely incredible.
And then he goes like, hey yo, you need to sing some songs.
Look at them! Yeah! Look at that audience! They're excited!
Yeah, so am I.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Are we still missing something?
No! We got everything we need! It's showtime, baby! Woo!
Showtime! Is that vanity?
You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that will make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. Can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. Aww. You were born to be you.
Can I only move one way? I can only move one way.
This
Oh, do you only get to watch me do it just now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Whoa! This is gonna be special.
I couldn't even turn around.
Hi, guys.
The ghostly people are talking.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Your favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better. I love you, Mom.
You can do this, May. I know you can. That was beautiful, May.
Thank you.
expecting Hakim to show up.
I was expecting him to appear out of nowhere too. I was waiting for him to be a cockroach.
Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
Hey.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh no.
Oh, Rose.
Rose!
Sweetie!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault. We've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay.
But damn Hakim.
Does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here.
Of course the book has to be there.
Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with
her. Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.
Did we fix them? Wait, I didn't see that purple. Oh, they patched Cutie out. There's so many cute testers. I mean, it makes a lot of sense though. Oh my god, they have it in every single language as well.
Why does it not shock that Hakim's voice actor's name is fucking this paragraph?
It's great though. Wow, different languages have different VAs too. That's cool. Oh, that's me. That's so cute. A little bit.